Great, man, it's far better looking, you know. I find all artistic representations of myself are much better looking than the real thing. So it's it's great. It's really, really cool. I thought they'd make the eyes nice and blue, which they did, because that's like my one feature that stands out. I sort of couldn't believe it. It was just kind of amazing, because I, you know, when I come in here, first of all, I have a theory that every other photo, like if you count sort of a long three each time, every other one looks like my dad. But also, so now they're just going to be me, who also kind of looks like him. But yeah, so it's kind of be, you know, it's going to be kind of amazing to one day come in here, like when I've got kids or something, and hopefully it'll still be up by then, and, you know, be able to say, you know, that's me. You don't just sort of come in and they put you up on the wall, you come in and then you get sort of blinded by photographers, which you'd think I would be used to, but I'm still getting used to it. But yeah, no, so it is kind of amazing to be, you know, the first time out on Broadway to be put up on the wall is kind of amazing. So I feel very, very lucky for that.